This is Fiona McIntosh of Essential Osteopathy. We're going to do a calf stretch. So to stand up, facing the wall, and what we're going to do is to reach one leg back. So in this case, we'll take the right leg back, and we're going to go into almost like a lunge position. And we're going to put the hands on the wall, your hands on the wall, and we're going to just lunge in towards the wall a little bit. So keep your back straight so it's in line with the back leg, so the leg that's being stretched. In this case, my right leg. So you're going to get a really nice stretch down the back of the leg. Make sure your foot is, your toes are pointing forward, so you're not out at an angle like this. Your toes are pointing forward, and you're going to hold that stretch. You put your arms like this. You're going to hold that stretch for 20 seconds, and you're going to repeat it 3 times each side. So 20 seconds, have a rest, come back, and then do it again. So 3 times each side.